I can't really see anymore. Oh, it doesn't matter. Thank you, scared me. I am reckless, though. If that would tell you anything. Storm that area. How many? I have 7. Yeah, I'm lying. Shame the Day quote, don't know when, I forgot it was 2017. I wanted to kill the bug, I killed him before. I dodged that fucking. Go eat some bacon, buddy. I don't think it's not fair to the goblins though, because I have infinite lives in a way. To be honest, I really don't get fucked up. Those white ones though, God, they're terrifying. Too. What does this have? Probably just some fire arrows or something. Oh my god, you could have changed the item system. Doesn't even make spawning this area even worth it. I died about... I don't know how many times, to be honest. At this point, you would have to grab anything you can get. If not, I don't like grabbing that, but it looks like that. All they did is make it easier for me to get more weapons. Why did I'm an idiot. Because I can go through this dungeon without getting hurt. So basically, I just healed myself for no reason. Yeah, doesn't matter. I don't know where I was so far, actually. I'm gonna be ending it soon anyways. It was right after this shrine, so I'm done. Bombs. Bombers. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna raid those boys next. It shouldn't even be that hard. Ew. Remote bombs. I've always wanted to do this. Like, legit. I didn't do it before because I didn't know how to use it. I didn't know how to play with the controls before. But look, I've always wanted to do this. Place the bomb here. Then switch them. And then go like this. Oh! That's fine. Both no matter. You are... It's a stick. They, I don't even know why I can't do that. Yeah, I'm not a fool. I know what's going on. Wrong one, you idiot. Little did they know. Just curious, what's the trifle symbol there? Hey! Oh, sweet amber. What's this do? Ball thing. At least I get to play for the game again. I don't want to though. Okay, well, I think we're supposed to put the ball there first. Sense. This makes me so mad. You know what? This makes me so mad. I can just yeet myself. Yeet! Oh, didn't even reach the front. That's so annoying. I'll be back to do it later, probably. I don't know. May the goddess smile. Hang on. How do I. Oh my god, it's such a cold region, though. I'm gonna die. There's no way I can reach that area. There's gotta be a way to reach it without dying. I'm gonna be dying time and time again. Oh, mess! No. No, 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 no.
Limitlo!
The Bokoblins have a higher rate of spawning again. I'll be big boys. Nearly done. And it's a fire. Now it's a lot more easy now. How do you what?
Yes.
Now let's go raid them and end the episode off there. Let's raid. This is not sponsored by Shadow Legends. Or whatever the game's called. Raid Shadow Legends? Yeah, Raid Shadow Legends. You have a girlfriend. You can't carry in. What? How many bottles? Oh. I didn't know until I knew. There's no point getting involved. Fuck me, my. He's like, these don't really have a purpose though, but you can cook them. And they actually do something better if you combine them. There you go. Place dismissed. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.